Hello everybody, this is the assembly language program written for 8051 to generate a BCD counting sequence from 00 to 99. Since the reset vector of 8051 is at 00, the first instruction is written at that location, which jumps to the start of the program, which is at 30 hex. In the program, we are loading a count in accumulator. We are outputting the count on port 2, calling a delay routine, incrementing the count, and adjusting the count to decimal. Now, since the increment is in binary, it is needed that the count is adjusted to BCD. In case it exceeds 9, it has to be adjusted to BCD. Then there is an infinite loop which repeats the whole action of outputting the count, calling a delay routine, incrementing the count, and adjusting the decimal. Now, since this is an infinite loop, the counter will be displaying 00 to 99 and back to 00 continuously on port 2. The delay should be sufficient so that the count stays for a while, and hence it is visible to the user. The delay routine here is using two counts for the same reason, that the delay should be sufficient. The count is decremented and repeating the loop till the count goes to zero, and there are two nested loops which are creating this delay routine. If we do not want to have a recurrent counter from 99 back to 00, we can do is, every time before repeating the loop, we can compare the count with 00. If it is not 0, that means anything between 1 to 99, it will repeat the loop. And when it goes from 99 to 00, it will come out of the loop and halt by an instruction which is jumping at the same location.